school.
Bye, Grandma.
Good thing I don't have to change. It's pajama day.
Pajama day!
Aaliyah, Yannick, and Ayana. All right, so who are you wearing?
Oh, you know, I got the UGG slippers, the red colorway, you know, Nike socks always. And then I got these Nightmare Before Christmas pajamas, you know, favorite movie. And yeah.
I'm not wearing too much. I got an Amazon on my feet, y'all know. Christmas, I got on my Nike hoodie from the Nike. That's it.
Christmas pants from Walmart, Shein slippers, and Marc Jacobs backpack. Yep, and I got my Nike Elite, you know.
So all you guys need to be styling like them these next couple days, all right?
Yeah!
All right, we're here with Mr. Murphy. Mr. Murphy, do you usually wear this to sleep?
Yeah, every night.
Okay, yeah. I figured.
For sure. Yeah, the adult onesie is where it's at is for bedtime.
That's where it's at. All right, thank you. All right, I'm here with Principal Cox. And I have a question for you. Why are you not wearing pajamas?
Well, the funny thing is most people think that I'm not wearing pajamas, but I am.
Okay, I see. It looks very comfortable.
Dress to impress at all times.
Yeah, okay.
You can roll out of bed, comb the hair, and you're ready for formal wear.
And that's how it's done, guys.
Hey, Miss Mora, so on a scale of 1 to 10, what's your Verona school spirit?
Woo! See? Pajama day.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Woohoo! Okay, thank you. Hey, guys, we're here. It's Monday night intramural volleyball, and today we have the second set of teams playing. Looks like the games have just started, so we will try to get a chance to talk to some of the players. Okay, we're here with Team Shorties. How has your team been doing so far in this tournament?
Oh, we had a rough first two games, but we're hoping to bounce back, and considering we're in the lead, I think we're doing good.
Okay, they're doing pretty good, pretty good. Hopefully you guys win. Okay. All right, I'm here with Blake Craven, the varsity star for hockey. Okay, so how's your team doing so far in this tournament?
Fantastic. We're undefeated.
Okay, undefeated.
Stay undefeated.
Okay, are you winning so far right now?
No.
Okay, but they'll catch up, right?
Yeah.
All right, good luck.
Play volleyball. If I set you up, will you dig it?
Yeah!
If I set you up, will you dig it?
Yeah!
If I set you up, will you dig it?
Yeah!
Let's play volleyball. If I hit it, will you like it, will you spike it?
Yeah!
Bikers versus surfers! Fight!
All right, I'm here with
Mr. Brandt.
Mr. Brandt, who would win in a fight, a biker or a surfer?
You know, surfers are usually pretty fit, but I gotta go biker.
Are you dressed up for homecoming today?
Yeah.
Are you a biker or a surfer?
I'm a biker.
What is your favorite dress-up day this week?
I'm going to have to go with the senior color day because seniors get to wear togas, and that's pretty cool.
I'm here with?
Tata.
And would you rather have barbecue or seafood?
Seafood.
Dress is better, bikers or surfers?
Surfers. Come on now.
I'm here with?
Miss Mora.
And we've got a question for you. Would you rather be stranded in the middle of nowhere with a surfboard or a bike?
A bike, of course.
That's right. I'm here with?
Angie.
And I've got a question for you. Who dresses better, bikers or surfers?
Bikers.
Hello, I'm here with?
Mr. Larson.
And Mr. Larson, who is better, Beastie Boys or Beach Boys?
That's such a tough question, but I really have to lean with the Beach Boys.
If you were stranded in a remote location, would you rather have a motorcycle or a surfboard?
Motorcycle.
It's been the best summer ever. Wheels and waves, surf and shades, the best summer ever. Rocking every night and day, like she's surprised, wet and dry.
Don't stop the music.
Craziest game ever. It is the boys varsity soccer game. The score right now is 7-0. If they score one more, the game will be over early. The players are looking great out there, and we will talk to some of the players after the game.
Yeah.
popozão no chão, o popozão no chão, o popozão no chão.
Eu parado no bailão, no bailão.
Ela com o popozão,
e o popozão no chão,
e o popozão no chão,
e o popozão no chão.
All right, guys, so I'm here with Christian Flores, the captain of the boys' soccer team. How does it feel to be the captain?
It feels great. You know, I think leading, having a good example in the field to the other players, to the young players, especially that I've been here for 4 years, so I know how it is. And then I'll try to give the best advice to all the young players and new players that are coming in. So
you're going to win state again?
Perhaps. Hey, that's the goal. That's the goal. That's
it. Hey, guys, we're here with some more fans. You want to introduce yourselves?
Gabriel.
Matthias.
Lorenzo.
So how was the game, guys? You got any words of wisdom?
I think JJ Ballin should have scored.
I agree.
Vamos, Jonah. JJ should have scored.
They should have scored five more.
Five more. You heard it here, guys. They expect more from you. Hey, guys, we're here with another fan. You want to introduce yourself?
Yeah, I'm Tony, and I'm a senior at Verona.
You got a favorite player?
Goalie Jesus Segura Castellanos.
Woo! Yeah.
Way back. So.
Yeah? How long?
Day one.
Day one, guys, you heard it here. Best friends for life. Were you feeling a little bored out there?
just a little bit, you know, but, like, I had to, like, mentally prepare for that, so I was prepared, yeah.
What's your favorite meal to eat after?
Chicken nuggets are not that bad, in my opinion.
Yeah.
Go Wildcats!
Finish the sentence. On Wednesdays,
I go eat tacos at La Taqueria Atlantis.
All right, finish the sentence. On Wednesdays,
We wear pink.
There we go. Good job. All right, so we have multiple food trucks out here. Lots of lines. There's ice cream. There's different kinds of foods. And we're going to talk to some of the people in line. We are here with Hannah and Callie. What is your guys' favorite ice cream flavor?
From here, it's the Zanzibar chocolate. I'm going to have to agree with that. I also like the Zanzibar chocolate.
Both good choices. Chocolate on top. All right, Jonathan, what did you order?
Ordered dos tacos de asada and a burrito.
That looks delicious. Can I have some?
No. There's a line right there. Don't say anything, but I kind of jumped it. I kind of budged. So. What?
Don't do that, guys. Don't budge the line.
Do it. If you're really hungry, do it. If you're a fatty like me, do it.
All right, we are here with Rachel. What are you going to order today?
I'm gonna get me some tacos of carnitas.
Ooh, that sounds delicious. Hey, Dominic, what flavor did you get?
Blue raspberry.
Blue raspberry. I think cherry's better.
You're wrong.
Strawberry, actually.
Also wrong.
Okay, bye. So, what flavor did you get?
Tiger's blood and pina colada.
Strawberry, or is that cherry?
It's strawberry.
Strawberry on top. That's what I was saying before. Okay. Did you get anything else today or no?
No, all I cared about was the snow cone.
Okay. Good choice. Finish the sentence. On Wednesdays. On Wednesdays.
Wednesdays what?
You eat Wendy's.
We wear pink. Okay.
Today is the day before of homecoming pep rally. We're so excited to do this. But hey, be ready for tomorrow with your Wildcat pride. Come on, Wildcat. We got this versus the Regents. Woo! All right, cut.
Wildcat, sing along. Yeah, you really got it going on. Wildcat in the house. Everybody say it now. Wildcat everywhere. Wave your hands up in the air. That's the way we do it, let's get to it. Time to show the world. Wildcats, sing along. Yeah, you really got it going on.
Alright, on a scale of 1 to 10, how ready are you guys for tonight's game?
10!
Are you guys so pumped for tonight's game?
Yes.
Yes, absolutely.
Are you guys gonna win?
Absolutely.
Okay. No, yeah. Are you guys so ready for tonight's game?
Yes.
Yeah. So are we gonna win?
Yes.
Yep. All right, Reese, on a scale of 1 to 10, how pumped are you for tonight's game?
Oh, 10 easily.
10. Are you guys going to win?
Oh, yeah.
All right, we're back with Principal Cox. How are you feeling about the Verona Wildcat spirit?
You know, I will tell you right now that we are psyched. We are ready for this. And looking around the school, everybody's all decked out in their Verona gear. The vibe is high.
All right, how do you think we're going to do with the football game tonight?
Well, I think it's going to be a demolition of our opponent. Mm-hmm. We really need to make sure the paramedics are on scene. It's not going to be pretty for the opponents.
So true.
Wes needs to worry.
All right, thank you. All right, on a scale of 1 to 10, how ready are you for tonight's game?
10, for sure.
Are you guys going to win?
Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Right now, we are at the pep rally. People are not really here yet, but people are starting to flow in. So pumped and so excited for tonight, guys.
Let's get it up.
Expected. Boom! What a day right there!
That game isn't over until it's over!